Uganda has seen more cases of human-wildlife conflict, especially in areas surrounding national parks. Animals have been caught in gardens and have also attacked people, causing an outcry and anger from communities, with calls from the Uganda Wildlife Authority to do more to keep them from leaving national parks. Tourism Minister Tom Butime, during a stakeholders' meeting and disbursement of dummy checks to communities in neighboring national parks in Kasese District, assured area leaders that before this month ends, a compensation law will be in place.
By the end of this month, these regulations, that statutory instrument would have been signed, and therefore anybody anymore whose crops get destroyed, property, life, we shall compensate. The law is in place. I know it's going to be very expensive, but the law is the law.
Butime also urged the communities to conserve the environment.
Warden, don't bid fair to a cow and spend this money. This money is not for parties. This money is for project proposals. You bring a project proposal, you discuss it, you spend, and you account to Uganda Wildlife Authority. So it is a conditional grant, but it is used by the project generated by yourself, isn't it? So that there is visibility, so that we can take pride in another 10.
The leaders who came from different districts in the region, including Kasese, Bunyangabo, Kabarole, Ntoroko and Kamwenje, say the compensation law is an answered prayer following escalating human-wildlife conflict.
That we should speed up the electric wire so that the problem animals can remain in their protected area so that they don't cross and then make more disaster and even take away life like it happened yesterday in one of my sub-counties in this district.
From subsistence to commercial. But when they are doing farming and they are corrupted by disaster, automatically disorganize our strategic intervention of fighting the world. Life being lost apart, what about destruction of crops? Destruction of crops meaning farming being disorganized. Which is our core area of intervention to fight the world?
Because we have only 18 million. This reflects the number of visitors going to each of these areas. Because when they visit, they pay. When they pay to enter, we take aside 20% of the entrance fees and put it in a special account for that.
Report by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese District.